what our project is dedicated to is to collect ice cores, measure the dielectric properties of ice cores to be able to improve our models for the satellites. We already published a paper recently in Cold Regions Science and Technology, in which we are showing the data and we developed a model that allows to have this information for remote sensing. With radar and microwaves, satellites that are sending signals and the time the signal takes to cross the ice help us to understand the thickness of the ice. Unfortunately, we are losing a large amount of ice in Antarctica as well, so we need to quantify and understand the process related to climate change. I, together with many thousand other scientists, believe this is the most serious issue we are facing as human species this century.